defying the narrow expectations the world has in place for them. We continue to fight for equality.
There's another group, though, that actively resists gender equality, that sees gender equality as something.
And third, we need to ask questions about equality. Global inequality is a wrenching.